very happy, and I'm thank you to people all supporting and pray to me, my coach, my brother, and my coach too, my dad in home. He is very very 100% support me and brother, and calling and chatting for my my dad. He's in competition always, again and training like this. My dad and my brother, this family in home, very very nice and relieving all. Thank you. Jadi kesempatan yang sangat-sangat menyenangkan dan bermakna ini, saya sangat bersyukur, terutama waktu di kejuaraan Phuket Thailand, saya dengan Coach Matriatno, kakak saya, dan Pak Rusli yang telah menjaga saya di pertandingan, dan semuanya juga itu tidak terlepas dari handle ayah saya. Semuanya dari snatch, clean and jerk, semua pemakai otak ayah saya, itu semuanya. Dan saya di latihan belum pernah segitu. Saya belum pernah segitu, dan saya juga sangat tidak menyangka di pertandingan kemarin Phuket itu saya bisa lolos Olimpik, dan alhamdulillahnya saya bisa mendapatkan kesempatan medali emas di Olimpiade Paris ini. Semuanya itu angkatan di Olimpiade Paris ini, itu target ayah saya di tahun ini. Dan kualifikasi kemarin waktu di Phuket itu memang sudah ada dicanangkan di laptop itu, emang targetnya seperti itu. Tapi saya kena cedera usus buntu waktu itu, kena musibah, bukan cedera, musibah usus buntu, dan saya sempat putus asa waktu itu beberapa bulan, tetapi saya bisa bangkit lagi karena ada seseorang yang memang membangkitkan semangat saya, spirit saya, terus dari keluarga saya, dari mama saya, dari ayah saya, semuanya yang bisa membalikkan lagi semangat saya, seperti Bapak, semuanya Pak Rosan, dan Pak Joko semuanya, dan CDM, Pak Okto, yang bisa semangat lagi setelah saya mendapatkan tiket Olimpiade itu, saya bisa lebih-lebih 100% semangat. Terima kasih.
Well, actually, you know, it started when he compete in Phuket on the last qualification, because that's a do or die situation, because in order for him to qualify, he need to perform very well. And fortunately, he said I can perform because of my parents, of my brother, who teach me how to, you know, to do properly the snatch and clean and jerk, and I just follow their instruction, and also the in the same time the support from my mom, it does give me a boost to compete, and also the support from people not only at home but also from our coach, from the weightlifting association, including me, Rosan, and also Pak Joko, and also all the staff that gave a lot of contribution on my success. And he mentioned it, I forgot, the Anin Bakri as a CDM, and also the chair of our NOC, Okto, contribute very significant on my success. Thank you.
My dad, and is say to my brother Triatno, this my brother in coach in here, very very nice clean and jerk, but I am inspiration in Olympic London 2012. Very nice clean and jerk.